I won't take up too much of your time. First of all, of course, I want to deep thank you. That's the way. Next time I won't make you wait, I promise you that. And I really think whenever, you know, we have occasions like this, I honestly think that we still haven't achieved enough. I think there's a lot more to do. We are the privileged lot. I mean, everybody sitting in this room, as ma'am was saying, as madam has said, I was marveling at the fact, madam, that from Afghanistan, I was hats off to you, honestly. I was marveling at the fact, I totally agree with her, that we are nothing without the men folk in our life. We are incomplete without them. It's like a complete package. But I still think, as privileged women standing or sitting over here, we have a long way to go. We cannot really say that we have achieved something. As my father always tells me, I mean, I'm a big fan of my dad. He's my icon. My husband is my entire support system. I have a fantastic family who supports me. That's why I'm able to do all this. My father always, the moment, I mean, I'm tired and I'm like, Dad, it's been a hard week. And his favorite, this is from Nehru, saying that the woods are, you have miles to go before you can sleep. The woods are dark and green, but you still have miles to go. I think we are honored, sir, that you have called us over here. It's a privilege, but we still have a long way to go. Thank you.